friends. I have been here for 3 months, and I think Common Host is a really great experience where you can improve your English and meet a lot of people from around the world.
I'm from China, and I think the thing that I enjoy the most here is maybe art, and because it's quite different from the art we have in China, and I think I've improved a lot.
I'm from Paris. I've been here for a month, and I enjoy English sports.
I'm from China, and I've been here for the whole year, and my favorite thing about Copenhagen is all the students here, they're all friendly, and all the teachers, they kind of look after you.
I'm from Egypt and Cyprus, and I've been here for a year and a half. And what I definitely enjoyed the most here is the beautiful grounds of Kubum Hall. They're really beautiful and full of history.
I'm from Germany, and I've been here for one term. I enjoyed the most the bowling. It was like sleepover for a long time, so you can meet friends after school and you share your room with nice girls from other nationalities, and you learned much about it.
I'm from Italy, and I'm half Spanish and half Italian. And my favorite thing is, like Lisa, is the boarding, because you can meet a lot of people that are so friendly and kind with you, and you can make a really like close friendship friends.
In this school, we can meet other people from other nationalities. I'm from France.
I'm from Germany.
Great way to find your potential, because there's many opportunities and you never know where you can find yourself. Maybe you're one of the girls that really loves sports, and you could have a great potential, so please join Copenhagen.
Yes.
Oh my god.